Lisa picked up.
How do you feel about that change? That's okay.
Yeah, it was good. You can teach me to get on my knees. Yeah. There the hoe go.
Is she always about the sex?
You would have to be somewhere in there.
She is always about the sex.
Why you gotta be about Jesus, y'all?
She said if he was a rock star.
Right. He'd teach her how to get on her knees. That's what she just said.
I know. Well, he was a rock star.
But if you love like her cocaine, I might. If he drank the pain away, I might. And if you think I could be saved, that's right. I really, really want you to know that I might meet her in the bathroom. Hell yeah.
Is she like taking the idea that like Jesus and God is in each one of us? So they could be any one of us. Is that like what this is?
It could be her take on that. I mean, there is a song called If Jesus Was One of Us. So there, it could be her take on that particular song. It wasn't my favorite Kim Petras song that I've ever heard.
No, I like her being a dirty hoe.
I don't care about her being a dirty hoe. I think just the overall song, like, I feel like she could have put something better together.
Yeah.
I don't know if this was rushed. I don't know if this was just something that she said, I'm just going to throw out here and give it a try. And I'm not saying she has to be some pop diva.
No, no.
I'm not. You can venture to whatever genre you want like the rest of the girls do. But I'm just saying, I feel like she could have produced something better.
Yeah.